Rise of the Tomb Raider. This is episode 14. It's my longest running series right now. We just found the lost city of Katesh, and we're on the move to get the Divine Source, hopefully before Trinity does. Which I have a feeling that's gonna be not so good whenever I get there. But I guess we won't know until we get there, so let's just continue. Get through the first gate. What a fish. Oh god, here we go. Whoa, oh shit. Oh, don't fall. Okay. There's gotta be something. Some sort of progress. So how's everyone doing? That's good. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh shit.
Shit, they're firing at me.
Maybe
I could use them to break through that gate.
That would be a great idea. I gotta get all the way back. Wait, what's this? What is this? Should work. Nope, not this time. Bitch. Stop shitting at me. That works too. Maybe I was supposed to kill everyone first. Really?
Got to break down that gate.
Okay, trebuchet firing now.
Rackets and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time.
Things. And then some shit went down. Okay, so adrenaline was damaged for enemies for a short period of time after successful stealth kill. Stealth kill enemies without alerting nearby foes. This damage from enemies for a short period of time
could be useful here, all useful.
That's more useful, so I'll use that. Alright. And upgrades. Compound bow. Let's see, what was the other one? Can upgrade this. Yeah, screw it. Alright, let's go. Okay, I'm sorry I'm talking so quietly, I've had a long day.
There's been some structural damage. Battle certainly took its toll. Most of the city is still standing.
Good team. Armor-piercing arrows. Hell yeah.
Oh.
works. Oh, this is bad. Screw it. One melee. I will kill every one of y'all bitches. My trusty axe thing. Where's the other guy? Headshot. Alright, you wanna play close combat? Defeat a deathless source and using only melee attacks. Oh, I got an achievement. Oh my god, it's so loud. Oh shit. Bitch! I will kill all three of you. I have to. Okay, is there any more? Are they gone?
Almost there.
Did
the Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
I'm curious about this Chamber of Souls. I'm not even sure what that is. What does this do? Can I do anything? Or the other way. Open sesame.
Time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together, or we die alone. Now go.